the cause of this has been classified as hypovolemic shock due to multiple stab wounds.
Okay, could you explain to us, when last we spoke, you had said that the only obvious injury was one cut wound to the neck. Could you tell us what was determined after the autopsy?
Well, during the examination of the body, we noticed that the body had multiple stab wounds to the upper portion of the body. That would be on the front and the back by the neck area. A total of 14 stab wounds were seen. At this moment, we are investigating the matter. We do not have the motive of the murder. We are conducting interviews and recording systems from people that we speak.